Greetings from the Sunshine State. Thank you. So this is the first one I did with the milk paint base. And I like how it turned out. I think it would be nice to have more dark colors. I had to tilt a lot of that darker blue off, but some of it's there in the ribbons. And I like the brightness of the yellow with the white. And the boulders. And then you saw that I dripped the extra paint onto this other canvas and then stretched it out where I did another straight pour. And I poured from up high, and then I decided to put another coating of the thin milk paint over top to see what would happen. And there's some different effects happening here. I don't know if it'll develop anymore. I think I got too close to the center with a torch, so nothing is happening there yet. And then I got a straw out and tried to blow to see if I could uncover anything, but not. Well, there's something coming up. That's from blowing through a straw to see what was underneath. So we'll see if it develops anymore, but it was a nice experiment, and I could use this perhaps as a background for a stencil or something. And I meant to mention before that the Rustoleum milk paint looks like a grayish white in the can, but now that it's on the canvas, it looks like a pure white because it was mixed with white paint. So, I think it was a successful experiment using the milk paint. And that's Rustoleum milk paint that you can get in any box store, like Lowe's, Walmart, or even Amazon. Okay, well, that's it for today. Have a good day. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe below.